रणवीर सिंह एंड आलिया भट्ट स्टारर रॉकी और रानी की प्रेम कहानी वॉज वन ऑफ द कमर्शियल हिट्स ऑफ 2023 एंड नॉट जस्ट बॉक्स ऑफिस डोमिनेंस बट द ऑडियंस डिड रिजोनेट विद द थॉट बिहाइंड द मूवी. इट वॉज अ मूवी विच रिफ्लेक्ट्स जेंजीज आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ द मैरिज प्रोसेस. With this movie, Karan Johar made his comeback to the direction after almost 7 years. In an interview with The Week, Karan Johar shared the anxiety he had during the release of the film. Karan Johar directed A Dil Hai Mushkil, which released in the year 2016. And after that, he made Rocky Aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani, released on 28 July 2023. Kejo wasn't expecting the kind of response the film got, as he said he knew people very well in India. On the day when the film was released, Karan told his entire marketing team to not send any reviews to him. He had an anxiety attack the night before the screening. He felt like he was going to faint and fall, and he was sweating a lot at the screening before the release. He told his marketing team, "I am a bit fragile. I am coming after 7 years." He felt like it was his first film being released all over again. The year 2023 gave Bollywood many mega hits like Pathaan, Jawan, Gadar 2, Animal, etc. In this action-oriented movies, Karan felt like nobody would watch his urban love story about family. He wasn't sure about the audience's reaction to his progressive woke messaging. But things happened out of his expectation. It was the best reviewed film for Dharma. He read all the reviews. He said that he wanted validation from everyone, including critics. There is a critic, Rahul Desai, from Film Companion. He hadn't liked any film of Kejo, but he wrote very optimistic words about Rocky Aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani. He wrote, "Karan Johar wins hearts and updates the Bollywood spectacle." Karan Johar personally called him to thank him that he genuinely liked the film. Kejo's this direction venture became more successful than what he thought.